It's just a small job on my little VW. I had to take the heater pipe off so I could fit the rubbers on the on this swing arm. So I didn't have any connectors, so I've just bodged it on with this weird tape. So it's a bit of a bodge, but at least my heating is going to work. I might get some proper heater tape as well. So yeah, I just jacked it up and just pushed it on either end and then did that.